tapping those keys, Billy, it's gonna be a hard drive. Oh, my God. I hate the hypocrisy, y'all. I hate it. I mean, look, we made 50 Shades of Grey into a $1 billion industry, right? It's a multi-billion-dollar industry because you women are nasty. Like, I read the first 50 Shades of Grey to see if there was anything I was missing out on. I want to know if I could learn something. All I know is it's like the safe word, you know? Like, yellow. Which you can't say with a ball gag in your mouth, do you? You're still getting it, Billy. Whoa! Don't work, man. You can use banana. Whoa! You say something, honey? Whoa! I read it, man, and it's pretty disgusting. But he was a billionaire. He was a billionaire who flew to this girl's house in his helicopter that he flew himself, picked her up, flew her back to his penthouse apartment and showed him his special room. Showed her room. She liked it for $1 billion. If Earl had picked her up in his 1978 single cab Dodge pickup truck and driven her out into the wheat fields of Nebraska and showed her a single wide trailer and his special closet and the handcuffs he had left over from his last DUI, it wouldn't be a story of seduction, it would be a story of kidnapping, right? But a billionaire could get away with it. And my point is proven at this point. They get away, they just do it. So, you know, Trump is a real estate mogul who was a playboy billionaire. Yeah, he got away with a lot of things. And I'm not going to look at my sons and say, I want you to be like that man. I don't. He's a barbarian at the gate, right? He just comes in and doesn't take any shit because he's crazy.